Good morning, children. Welcome to my class. Today I shall continue lesson 5, Finding a New Spring in English Literature class. So today I shall explain you page 60. Already I have explained page 58 and 59. Okay, so you please understand this lesson. Actually, first you have to read in order to understand, then you have to see the videos. Okay, in a sequence you see. Okay, 1, 2, 3, how many videos I have sent for this lesson? In a sequence you see. 1, 2, 3, then only you can understand. Okay, so you see here, I was here that suddenly he saw a clump of grass. The trader saw a clump of grass and he thought that without water, no plant can live in this desert because it was so hot in the desert. And how can any plant survive without water? So the trader, he thought that there must be water. Okay, he saw a patch of grass, you can say. So he called the most energetic fellow travelers and asked them to dig up the spot. He called some very active people in his group, in his caravan, some very active people, some very energetic people who were full of energy. He called them, actually those who had strength. Okay, he called them. They continued digging and the trader actually, he asked them to dig up the spot, that place where the clump of grass was there. So they continued digging for some time and found the large rock. They continued digging, they took out the sand, you can say, that because there it is desert, sand is there. Okay, so they started digging and they after some time they found a large rock. The men gave up digging at once, thinking they had hit a bed of rocks. The men thought that here there are only rocks. Okay, so they gave up digging. They gave up digging means they stopped digging. They thought that we will not dig. Again, we are not going to dig. And that there was no water underneath. They thought there were only rocks and no water. But the trader said, "No, my friends, if we give up now, our poor animals will die." But what did the businessman said? That if we give up now, we were digging. You are all digging. And if we give up now, if we stop, our poor animals will die without water. We will also die from the heat. We will also die. Because with the animals, these people were also there. Please continue digging. He handed a heavy hammer to the young man standing near him and said. See what he did? He said that, please don't stop digging. Continue digging. And he gave the hammer with what they were hitting, the rocks, he gave to a person who was standing near him, to a traveler, his fellow traveler, who was a young man. Strike this rock with all your might, with all your energy. Strike means to hit the rock with all your energy, he said. The man lifted the hammer over his head and hit the rock as hard as he could. With full strength, that man hit the rock, okay? Everyone was surprised when the rocks spilled in two and a mighty stream of water gushed out from under it. You see what happened? Everyone was surprised when that young man hit the rock and it spilled into two. It divided into two parts and water came out. Okay, actually water flowed out from under it. From under that stone water came out. The people of the caravan were extremely happy. See, so many people were very happy. Why they were happy, so many people? Because they were traveling through the desert. They did not have any water. Their animals would die because of water. Okay. They drank from the stream, bathed, washed their animals, cooked their food and rested. What they did with that water? Okay, they drank, they took rest, they gave a bath to their animals also, okay? So they thanked their leader for his perseverance and presence of mind. See, they thanked their leader. Why they thanked their leader? Because in such a difficult situation, his leader, actually you can say their leader, he did not lose hope. He did not lose courage. Okay, so they thanked their leader for his perseverance and presence of mind. His presence of mind in that difficult situation also, he kept cool and calm. Okay, and he showed his courage, he showed his leadership. okay, and they clearly came out of a difficult situation. They came out of such a difficult situation, okay. Soon they safely made their way safely across the desert. So they for that day they took rest, okay, and the other day they started their journey, and they safely made across the desert. They came out of the desert. Okay, this is a very nice story, you can say. This is actually a Jataka tale. It is a very old story which originated in India, and from this lesson we got some moral lesson by reading this story, you can say, by reading this chapter, isn't it? That we should not lose hope. We should always be brave, courageous. In any difficult situation, we should try to come out from that difficult situation. We should not think any situation that it is impossible, we cannot do. Okay, we have to be brave, we have to be courageous. Okay, so children, please read this story, Finding a New Spring. So we have completed this lesson. We are going to do the exercises in the next class. Okay, thank you.